so cold.
So I met Gilso early teens. Realised pretty quickly that we were quite like-minded.
We decided that we were going to work our asses off and save up for one big adventure trip every year.
As a wave, it deserves the utmost respect. We've jumped out, the rotors are going, there's snow going everywhere.
You don't have to do this. He was like, no, I'm keen, I'm ready to go.
We got rider down,
It's Mother Nature at its rawest.
We got to travel to some of the most exotic and remote locations.
All I knew was that they were the biggest and most challenging mountains in the world. You've got to be fully committed, because if you hesitate, that's when you can end up doing a serious injury. I looked down at my chest and I'll never forget what I saw. You know, I thought I was going to die.
Pretty much as close as you're going to get to heaven, and it really made me feel as close as I could get to my dad.
Losing Christian was almost surreal.
You're kind of searching for things to make you feel better.
Seeing the swell line stacked up to the horizon, it surpassed everything we were kind of hoping to get.
It reinforces the fact that life is so precious.
Gilsey first line didn't die.
These are the moments that we live for. This is what life's all about for us.